guys. So we are still overflowing with teenage puppies. As you can see. And many of these puppies have been sitting in kennels like this for weeks without any adoption or foster interest. And this is just not a good situation for them. This is a time that's really important for their socialization. So we really would like to get these pups out of the shelter and into foster homes. If you would be able to open your home to a teenage puppy, please do reach out to us. We would love to get you squared away and send one of these babies home with you.